You may be wondering why I'm using the rest of my recording space. I have 50 gigabytes left. Why would I use it to play Beat Saber? Well, the answer is, I don't have my Beat Sabers. The game updated, so I had to reinstall all the mods, and one of them did not install correctly. Here we go. This is what I mean by not having Beat Sabers. Is this interesting to watch? Just watching all of these blocks disappear for no reason? Here we go. Whoa, I don't know what I just saw on my screen. This is what I get for using mods. I get the most boring looking recording ever. You know what would be really interesting? Is using this feature of Beat Saber that I never use, called Ghost Notes. Let me see if I can beat this on Ghost Notes. Look at how much is happening on the screen. Are you interested in watching this? Music companies? Oh no. Apparently I can't beat it. For some reason I don't know how to make my arms go in circles. Oh yeah, and my right trigger squeaks. Do I like the sound of that? I can almost beat this one. This super crazy one. Are you all ready to watch a bunch of blocks disappear for no reason? I don't know what happened there, but apparently I failed. I want to do at least one more before I quit the recording. Here's another one that I...
Are you still there? If so, you should like this video, subscribe, and click the bell if you want to be notified of any future videos. I'll see you soon.